Can I ask all the new parents who just enrolled their kid in school a question? Do you think it's insane how many emails the school sends you? Bake sales, donations, dad's basketball night, tips for the staff at holiday. Listen, I'm not opposed to any of it, but it just seems like a lot of communication when you're already dealing with your daily. Don't get me wrong, I'm here for the kids. But I'm just wondering, does anyone else think it's overwhelming?